It's a quick fix.
So one of the common objections to us saying that the dad needs to be the head of the house is, well, haven't times changed? You know, that maybe that applied in the time of St. Paul, but or Pius X or Pius XII. But let's get with it. This is the 2000s. Well, Father Cech addresses that. Let's look. He says, if St. Paul's exhortations to the wife is thus part of the divine plan, in other words, if Scripture is divinely inspired, and St. Paul wasn't just saying, then it cannot simply be regarded as a product of human culture subject to change over time. It doesn't change. The teaching of the church in the areas of faith and morals is constant all the way through and doesn't change with the times. It doesn't change with the culture for the good of whatever it is being the teaching is on. So for the good of the family, this is always going to be the same.